Dear Agni Yogis, often I am asked,
is there an initiation to Agni Yoga?
Well, not in the sense that after many severe trials, you are admitted to an elitist secret society at an obscure nocturnal ceremony in a dark cave after sacrificing a hind or even a virgin with all sorts of magic formulas and abracadabra. Better let us say.
You initiate yourself. Impossible. I can't elevate myself.
You can, by working on yourself, and thus ascending ever higher. A stage of initiation is nothing other than a higher degree of perfection, or the next rung on the ladder of hierarchy.
It is ridiculous to read about the highest degrees of initiation that can be attained in contemporary occult schools. The highest degrees are attained only through inner perfectment, which no contemporary esoteric school can give. Initiation is a portal which, if you fulfill certain conditions, you can pass through and enter a new life in a higher world.
But the necessary steps you have to take yourself. No one can or will carry you through this gate.
A high spirit can do no more than help us in our efforts to reform our inner beings. I say to you, follow me, for I cannot carry you, and I point you to the milestones along the path which I have traveled.
Furthermore, I am often asked,
I am busy from morning till night providing for myself and my family. I don't even have time to read the Agni Yoga books. What is the absolute minimum program I have to go through in order to practice Agni Yoga and to participate in the new construction?
Here is the very least every Agni Yogi can and must do, even if he is ever so busy. Get up 15 minutes earlier every morning and go through the 7 steps of the initiation to Agni Yoga. After that, in the course of the day, you can devote yourself to your earthly duties. The crucial work is taking place on the inner level.
The busiest people can devote an hour each day to their approach to the teaching. We cannot believe that there is not a moment available for the most essential, for that for which we live. What actually is an initiation?
An initiation always has 2 aspects.
It is a transformation into a new man, and it is a reception into a spiritual community.
There is a short, simple ritual by which you can confirm your transformation into the new man of spirit of the sixth race, as well as your membership in the supra-temporal community of those who, under the guidance of the Mahatmas, are advancing evolution on this earth.
Are there any conditions, or does everyone get initiated?
No, you must be well prepared for this step.
True initiation does not need any rituals. It comes when the inner man is ready, and only the great teacher is present, as he directs that transmuting ray which must be assimilated by the disciple.
There can be no initiation for the impure.
All degrees of initiation are in ourselves. When a disciple is ready, he receives a ray of illumination which corresponds with the degree of purification he has achieved, as well as of the broadening of his consciousness and the fiery transmutation of his centers.
You must therefore have made good progress on the path of purification, of spiritual discipline, of the mastery of your four mortal bodies, your perishable personality.
In ancient times, obedience was a step toward the next initiation. The one who was unable to realize entirely the discipline of obedience could never reach the higher degrees.
There can be no initiation for beginners either.
You must know a lot in order to be initiated.
Initiation to Agni Yoga requires that you are well advanced in the study and understanding of the books of Agni Yoga. Furthermore, you should have absorbed the essential teachings from our previous broadcastings and know the basic laws of existence, evolution, hierarchy, karma, reincarnation, and the reality of the higher world.
You must have a lot of abilities in order to be initiated.
Initiation is only possible if you have practiced a lot in order to implement the higher knowledge in everyday life. Above all, you must have made progress in transforming into the new man, that is, in the exercises we have presented in the serious experiment Immortality. We cannot repeat all this here. Therefore, in the written text of this broadcasting, there are many references to earlier videos, with the help of which you may, if necessary, deepen what was previously explained. By the way, this applies to all broadcastings of Agni Yoga Web TV. When I say we had already said, or we repeat, or you remember, you will usually find in the written text of the broadcasting a reference to the video where you can look up the details. Now, let us perform together the ritual of an Agni Yoga initiation. The initiation takes place at the feet of your teacher in his ashram. It begins with your stepping before him in the morning of each day. The teacher helps you to transform into a new man. He receives you into the community. He accepts your promise.
Initiations take place face to face between a great teacher and the disciple. The next degree of perception of the higher energies or rays is the result. Therefore, such initiations always take place unexpectedly and often simply in the bedroom or workroom of the disciple. These festivals of the spirit have nothing in common with the sham initiations described in some occult books. And what if I do not know my teacher yet?
You are well aware that your spiritual father exists. You can turn to him without knowing his name and call him.
Father of my soul.
As in every Agni Yoga meditation, you first pronounce in your mind 7 times the words Maurya Maitreya, and then 7 times I love you, Father. In this way, you offer complete devotion and obedience to the brotherhood of the Mahatmas of Shambhala and love to your eternal Father. You will experience it is not at all easy to speak these few words and to show these simple feelings.
Yes, indeed, my mind keeps straying even during these few seconds. Try this remedy. Visualize the images of the Mahatma and of the teacher and concentrate completely on them, as if you were sitting at their feet, as if they were standing in front of you in the flesh.
The 7 words must not be rattled off as a tiresome fulfillment of duty. They must come from the heart and create a living connection. When you say, I love you to a woman, you do not think of the football results or the prices at the stock exchange either. The initiation to Agni Yoga consists of 7 steps, which we will now go through one after the other.